I've been very blessed, and it's been a humbling experience to be part of the organization from the from 2004 to 2011. When I did, I had the opportunity to meet a lot of great guys. Most of them are still working there. If I am fortunate enough to get elected to serve the district, then you can trust that with my great track record. No skeletons in my closet. I'm a very good person with good character, and I'll do what I can to continue to foresee that your tax dollars are being spent in the best possible way.
Yeah, thank you for coming out tonight. I grew up in a small town east of St. Louis in Illinois. That was very much like Kearney, small town, volunteer fire department. My family was part of that. And so I got a passion for seeing that. When my grandfather was dying of cancer in 83, I remember the firemen bringing him oxygen. When my wife fell here about 4 years ago and broke her ankle, the firefighter, and I was in St. Louis on a job, the firefighters were there to help me. So I would appreciate your support. I will do my best of getting out here. I have the support of the firefighters. I have their backing. I have the backing of TJ Berry. And I'd appreciate your vote. Thank you.